Yeah, the Eva Cara, the Falchery, Varashar, Mini Metro, Mr. Chris Coreline. We're quite near the end of our underground adventure, as we only have Cairo and then Auckland to go. We managed to do very well in Sao Paulo, even though it took two attempts. Many smaller trains. Let's take it for a spin. Aren't you an awkward bastard? That's a tunnel for nothing. Oh, this is going to be a tunnel map, isn't it? It's the cheapest idea from a tunnel's perspective, so... Stay efficient on the use of tunnels, as you can probably imagine. Although that does make for a very strange layout that I might regret. End, I'm going to strip these three out and replace them with a new line. Fingers crossed. Perfect. That's what I'm after. I'll take the extra tunnels if you don't mind. Perfect. Perfect. Target is for this map, so we'll just do the usual thing of playing as hard as we can. Available. Maybe tidy some of this up. How are those skills? I was just thinking that one out there that's miles away from anything, it's going to end up being a special station, so I think I'll connect it two ways for nothing. Lo and behold, I am like a public transportation prophet. Oh, congestion. 4, 3, 4 is... One, two, four, six. Look, green's under more stress than blue right now. Those two extra stations are really pulling, those two extra carriages are really pulling their weight. We got problems, son. I'm gonna take the line. I'm gonna pause and have a wee think about this. What is this nonsense I hear you cry? And to you I say, shut the fuck up and start your own series of Mini Metro. Yeah, I think that's working. Ooh, another square. This changes a couple of things, actually. This does change a couple of things. So we can take this red completely out of rotation now. We do need to hit a circle with it though. We do need to hit a circle with it. Okay, well that has two. Three, four, five. One, two, three. I suppose. One, two, three. That's a bit of a reach. Two, four, five, six. One, two, three. I think we do want to, because otherwise, but that's such a long run. What we don't want to do is have all of the odd-shaped ones funneling through this location. Reasons. I'm going to change the ordering of these stops. That makes a bit more sense. Okay, the final issue. How do I connect across city? Circle, square, triangle, circle. Still doesn't really give it much opportunity to vent its additional people. Kind of makes sense, but it still forces all of the red traffic to make two interchange points, which I don't like. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four. I like that. One, two, three, four. Five, and maybe just think really hard about having an extra. Or one, two, three, four, five. 5 and 1 is 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think this is it. I like this. I think this is going to work. If anything, the only extra thing I do would be put that in. Just so triangles have a one-stop exit rather than a three-stop exit. Let's run it and see where we get to. The problem right now is that this drop station at the bottom has really crappy access to circle stations. What are you playing at? Locomotive. New line or new tunnels? New line, I think. Okay. Let's stop and have a think. So if I get rid of this, I can't cross to there. That has to go to the same location to work. Triangle and drippy drop. One, two, three, four, five. I want to keep this significantly lower. One, two, three, four. Circle, circle, square, square, square. One, two, three. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Four there. I can't reach any circles because I can't cross the line unless I extend way out here. Which might actually be a good idea. It might be a good idea. Let's find out. Let's find out together. Thank you. kind of up in your business, Dark Blue. Grey, I'm not too sure. I'm not too sure. It's okay for the moment. Ruined me before. Still two carriages there. It's still pulling a bit above its weight. Orange, I think, is going to be our orange is going to be our problem. What is this? I thought you were my friend. Oh my God, Jesus, what am I gonna do? Holy shit, son. So we have to break this relationship down quite hard. Thank you. get used to it. Five is one of the busiest routes we actually have. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So maybe we just need something that does 1, 2, 3. Just kind of floating in a big pool full of shit. But we can't afford the tunnels to build a line that does that. Let's rock it. So that's not an issue. He's going to be back in just a second with two carriages. He's going to pick that up, no problem. Oh, this red line is becoming unwieldy. So he's going to drop all of the interchange traffic off there. All's well. Nobody's chirping. Nobody is chirping. And there's a blue here I can push onto the yellow in just a second. Oop, missed him. Holding on here. Okay, who's going north? Too far away. Green completely defunded. Oops. Blue, go that way. Oh no, completely missed that because I wasn't paying attention. Oh, but look at that score. 1,208. Not paying enough attention. Apologies if you were shouting at the screen there, but... And there we are. The final map next time. I hope you'll join us. That was frantic, but check that score out. That's insane. I think that's a best. I don't know, did I get 1,500 a long time ago? 1017... 930, 1500 at Melbourne. Okay. Well, we know what's happening next. We know what happened this time. And all that remains for me to say is Slán a Gaoth.